I think going forward as a contractor, for a little bit of security, I think there should be, no, this could be pie in the sky, but some sort of a contract signed between farmer and contractor, securing the work, because we're spending not just hundreds of thousands anymore now, it's close to millions on machinery, hoping that Mr. Flynn is going to get us to cut his silage next year.
This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.